such a sad old feeling. The fields are soft and green. It's memories that I'm stealing. But you're innocent and you dream. And you dream. You're innocent and you dream. And you dream. You know, of all the forms of matter in the universe, liquid is the rarest.
That's vodka.
No, my friend, that's triple distilled Russian wheat.
Not fucking around, Loomis. Where are my meds?
You know, it's a good thing you don't have your meds.
Loomis?
It's better when I do the thinking.
Where the fuck did that dog come from?
Grand Theft K9.
I fucking stole it?
Well, do you plan on keeping them?
I don't plan on keeping it.
In this case, the correct verb would be borrow.
I can never get a straight answer from you.
Straightest man you know.
Dr. Grant, it's Samuel. I need you to call me back as soon as you get this. It's an emergency. Call me back. You think because you're on a first name basis with that sleaze, he's gonna pull out of some skinny and fly back from San Juan? No. The doctor doesn't leave till Monday. Your clock's off a little bit. It's Thursday, April 13th. It's 11:37 and 56 seconds. 57 now. No. Oh, shit. Fuck! Oh, shit. You look like a single drop of alcohol would be the end of you. But I've never seen a man in greater need of a drink. So what the hell happened? What started off as a couple beers turned into you bartering your pills for a quick and easy behind a Long John Silver's. You ended up finishing the job yourself. Oh, fuck. Next, I remember going to a Buddhist monastery. You were zooted out of your fucking mind on adrenochrome.
Holy shit.
And you were stretching your body in ways couldn't have been healthy doing what I took to be.
Stop!
Yoga.
Stop! Fucking stop! I have 4 hours till I get my fucking piss analyzed. I need to think.
I think you need a drink. Keep your head on right.
I wouldn't throw my meds out. You fucking threw them out, didn't you?
I may have suggested an alternative prescription, an experimental new drug. Known as the nectar of human experience. Not FDA approved. But you're the one that tossed your meds.
God damn it, Loomis! I was starting to finally get my life back on track. I go one day without taking my meds, then I got you back in my head fucking my life up.
I like you a lot better when you're out of your fucking mind.
I'm done being out of my fucking mind, Loomis. I'm going to jail. There's no fucking way out.
Fucking piss, man.
92.3% H2O, 0.7% urea, 3% chloride, give or take.
What? 0.4. What are you trying to get at?
You know, clean urine.
Cheat the drug test? Are you serious?
It's your idea, not mine. Where the fuck am I gonna find clean piss?